This course is titled An Invitation to Mathematics, and my objective is to showcase some of the beautiful ideas, concepts and methods of mathematics. The level of the course will be such that a motivated high school student or a lower undergraduate can follow. We will cover a little bit from each of several different topics, as you can see from the course outline that's there on the course website. This course is not designed to be an exhaustive course on a single topic. Rather, it's designed to be something where one can get a taste of what's there in various different topics. One other important focus for us will be on trying to understand the interconnections between various parts of mathematics. And we will see numerous examples where techniques and ideas from one part play a very important role in trying to understand a problem in a very seemingly very different part of mathematics. Towards the end of the course, there will be brief introductions to topics which can serve as exploratory self-study projects, and I hope that students will be able to pursue these long after the course is over, pretty much on their own. And I very much hope that you will find this course interesting and enjoyable.